Games Baked Easy.
Hello everyone, this is Eric, one half of Easy Baked Games here. I am planning in this video to start a Bloodborne playthrough, and I've beaten the game before, I've beaten the DLC, it's been many years since I've done so. I've only done so with this character here, Hector. I played it many years ago, I haven't played more than just with him, so I thought it'd be nice to share with you guys a brand new start, doing the DLC, the dungeons, all the bosses, and watch me fumble my way through. And I hope you enjoy. Please subscribe.
Oh, yeah. Pale blood. Well, you've come to the right place. Yharnam is the home of blood ministration. You need only unravel its mystery. But where's an outsider like yourself to begin?
Where do we begin?
Easy, with a bit of Yharnam blood of your own. But first, you'll need a contract.
Like a body to use as we're in the dream world? Rise to fame, Lemon. The goal through these playthroughs, probably per video, I'll try and get out at least one to two bosses, depending on how long it takes me, if I die a bunch, what have you.
Good.
We should
all
see.
Signed and sealed. Now, let's begin the transfusion. Oh, don't you worry. Whatever happens,
what
you
do to
me
to just make me so okay with this? This is fine. Like you said, this is all just a dream. This is okay. I'm experiencing a bit of sleep paralysis, but am I real?
You found yourself a hunter.
I don't know if we signed up to the right deal here. Seek pale blood to transcend the hunt. Going guns blazing. Hiya, hiya. Be a good dog. This will be over fast enough, you know. Oh. You're scared of me, dog. I don't want to be in a direct line. Oh, no. I'm not getting that health back either. So that's I'm over here, you buffoon. Breathe a couple more times. You even just like breathe on your own and down. Need you to go down to Chinatown, man. Oh man. No, I got too greedy. No. No. That was very rude of you, sir. You couldn't just let me have it. Couldn't just let me have it. I'll be back for you, punk. And he's like, can I just stay here? Are we missing a head? No. Can we just stay in the drain, please? Who wouldn't want to help this beautiful man? This Lemon. We're gonna take the saw cleaver. Pistol. To the cleric beast we go. You bully. Can't believe you did that. All right. Through the gates we go. Scenery in this game is always so beautiful. It's kind of mind-blowing. Pretty excited for a Bloodborne remake or a Bloodborne 2, whichever happens first. Molotovs, and up the ladder we go. Still a terrifying screen. Trade with you, my dude. Oh shit. Let's just calm down here. Let's forget they can also hit through the prison. Really? For a shortcut just in case we die. And then last one-on-one with the big one. He was so close. Damn. Well. We got you this time. A finely tailored... Oh, I never saw that freaking lamp. Whoa. Imagine if I just died right there and lost all those souls already. Get this lamp first, and then go back down there. I can't believe I just ran past it. Okay. Take this a little bit slower. Love that big. No, I missed my chance. There we go. Oh shit. Please don't kill me. You don't mean it. No. He meant it. At me menacingly with my echoes in your eyes. Okay. So women don't appreciate any of this abuse. All right, you big bitch. Why don't you get there? What was that? Don't taunt me. That's what I tried to do last time. That was annoying. Back to the bar. Oh. Appreciate your bullets. You waiting until I'm ready? Oh shit! This guy gets me every time. What y'all standing over there for? Come over here. I'll fight you. We can rumble. Oh. get this dude over here.
You are not wanted here.
I might not be, but I would like your echoes, please. Some people walking back this way. Quite a bit of people.
It's all your fault! I'll make your grave! Oh, God!
You're going down, man. Okay. Give me all the blood vials, please. If you hear any noises in the background, it's just my dog. She's being ornery right now. Ow, 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 ow. Whoa, man. And calm it down. Slow things down a bit. When you get to hard erasing. Ow. Tired of yelling shooters. Accuracy is ridiculous. Thank you. Gotta be patient. I feel like that big guy over there pounding on the wall could fit through this area. For the cleric beast. Oh shit. No thanks, big man. No thanks. Why shining coins? I need blood vials. Very inconsiderate of you. I just don't appreciate it. Cold dude. Might be able to get a couple of levels before we fight the cleric beast. Well, come on then! I will take it. Get Get some more echoes. Get the hunter's garb. All right. Don't do it. I'll swing first. Appreciate your blood vials. No, that killed me, didn't it? Damn. Come on. Not getting that shortcut kind of hurts. More Molotovs, huh? Hello?
Are you that outsider? Well, sorry, but I don't want anything to do with you. Trot along, will ya?
I will trot along. Pretty rude. But I'll do it. Just chill. Calm down, guys. I know you haven't seen someone as handsome as Lemon before, but we'll make it through this. Ow! So close, I thought I was free. Go away, Bubbo. Let's try this again. Wonder why he wasn't there last time. I'll be foolish about our health though. A bloodstone shard, we'll always take it. Thank you for my echoes. Boo. You want to join my love? You did. How kind of you. Thank you very much. Usually never get that on the first pass. Oh, there's a rat here too. Whoa. It's just towards Gasborne. Oh, I should not try and get three rats on me. You want to come over here? Protecting over here. Okay. All right, that worked out way better than I thought it would. There's nothing over here, is there? Well, damn. Guess we just push on. On our way to the cleric beast. Let me open that shortcut and then should be good to go. Probably level up first. I don't want none of your beef right now, sir. Just too big. A good day to you, sir. Good day to you, sir. Pungent cocktails. Blood vial storage. Working out great. Oh, oh. You did not have to do that. Let's level up and then take on the cleric beast. Why you no talk?
Aha. You must be welcome to the hunter's dream. You're sure to be in a fine haze about now, but just go out and kill a few beasts, you know.
We are after the blood. All right. I guess we just go and kill the cleric beast then. Just get it good. Almost 4,000 blood echoes. We should be able to level up quite a bit after that. Drop any goodies, my man. That's cool. Not today. Not today. Do it, you bitch. I'm just trying to wake you up. Oh, I think the first one on your dome. You quit throwing a tantrum. Oh, he's gonna grab me. I don't know how that missed, but we'll take it. Greed won't be the reason I die today, sir. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. You just need to touch one more time. What you got? Whoa, fun platform. Oh, he said, I don't want to die yet. Bitch. Boom. We will continue the next episode right after this on our way to Gascoigne and Bloodstar Beast and all those good baddies. I'll see you next time.